To the point where he wouldn't come out.
He
didn't live at home. He's like, he was quite happy. So his mum and dad and studied from 9 a.m. till like half 7
o'clock. Then he came out. Just buying and selling cars.
Absolutely. Absolutely waste. Yeah.
Not happy galley. I think at the time span, I remember I stood in the dock that day with him in Bristol.
Oh,
dock,
yes.
And the next time I saw him, I think it was on television, I knew it was when he was
Savonia.
Yeah.
The war crime. Yeah, absolutely. That's what I used to say to him.
Coach,
it's gamekeeper, you are, mate.
Yeah. Yeah. Mark White,
I'll never forget that day.
Right, ladies and gentlemen, please note down the check-in.
Hey, Phil! Hey, Phil!
That'd be a nice feather in your cap. You can beat Mark, mate. Yeah.
Come on, Phil!
Pick up!
Get up there, Alan!
Speed him up, Ref! Speed him up, Ref! Come on! Go, Phil, go!
Thank you.